Kendall Cross opens this 125-and-a-half-pound bout with a 2-point takedown. He leads 2-0. In the red seat, Goodman is originally from Tampa, Florida, and now lives in Clemson, South Carolina. He was second in last year's World Team Trials at 136.19 pounds and has placed third at the last two U.S. national meets. And the blue singlet, Kendall Cross, lives in Mustang, Oklahoma, Canada. He's originally from Mustang, Oklahoma.
That's two. It's got to be two.
He placed second in last year's World Team Trials at 125.19 pounds. Oklahoma State University, he was a two-time All-American and an NCAA champ in 1989. Ladies and gentlemen, we have had a watch brought onto the head table. If you have lost a watch today and you would like to claim it, please come up here to our head table. Goodman scores a 1-point takedown on his own, and narrows Cross's lead to 2 points. Let's go on a round, looking to see another one.